Ladies first.
If you say so.
Thank God I'm not claustrophobic. Huh. You know, it's actually kind of romantic down here.
All right. There's the chocolates and flowers.
You never were a chocolate and flower kind of girl.
Oh, you know me so well. You're not going to get us trapped in a small dark space 30 meters underground, are you?
Probably. It's a little bit of a drop.
All right, I'm coming. Little drop.
Yeah, maybe I underestimated.
What do you make of this?
Looks like some kind of tree.
And what's that got to do with the Chintamani stone?
You got me. It's opening up down here.
Okay. Sorry, my life is still flashing before me.
All right, come on, follow me.
Poor, I'm hungry.
Thank you.
place.
Hey, that thing looks familiar.
Yeah, it looks like the perva-dagger.
Uh-huh.
These lights must activate it somehow. Those mirrors seem important. We just have to bounce the light around the room. One down, two to go.
What do you reckon? We're gonna have to climb that thing?
I reckon I'm gonna have to climb that thing. Let's get up here and see if we can get a better look.
Okay, be careful up there.
Seemed like such a good idea down there. More reflectors up here. Chloe!
Yeah?
Adjust the other reflector.
I'm on it.
Nice work!
Okay, now what?
Hold on.
Okay, I think we're getting close.
Did it.
Yep, that's another one down. It looks like that blade opened up a new path. Just to your left.
Got it. Thank you. One more blade to go. Now, how am I gonna get that eye open? Just need to adjust that other reflector.
On my way.
Good, that's it. I did it. Down.
So, the secret of Shambhala is down this guy's throat?
I guess so. I know where that is. That's right here. You see the shape of that peak there?
Uh-huh.
Here it is. Which means... let me use your back. Which means... the entrance to Shambhala must be right here.
So, we did it.
We did it. Yes. We did it. Oh, crap.
That kills the mood. There's only one way out of here. You ready?
Let's go. No.
This isn't good.
Shit. They must have gone right through Jeff and Elena. We've got to get back to the entrance.
Now's our chance. Let's get out of here.
We gotta hurry.
Damn it!
from him. Clear. Come on. Oh, shit.
Where are they?
I knew this would happen.
There they are.
Drop
Stay
her.
Down!
Jeff and Elaine are in trouble. There's a shot. Keep your heads down.
Bring it!
Better keep moving.
He's hit.
I'm okay. Let me see.
Oh.
All right, you're gonna be fine. All right? Think you can stand?
I think so.
All right, come on, I'll help
you. No.
No, leave that. It's busted anyway. Here we go. Up.
Nate.
He's fine. Aren't you, Chief? All right, get the door open.
He's never gonna make it. We have to leave him.
What? No!
Get the door open, Chloe!
He's gonna get us all killed!
All right, let's
Shit.
Go.
Come on! Go, Nate! I'll cover you!
Oh. I see him!
Got him!
All right, buddy, let's go.
Come on, go, Nate. I'll cover you.
Oh.
Okay, we gotta get out of here. Let's go.
Elena, barricade the door.
Got it.
Do this.
Just go!
Go! I think we're clear.
Oh, look out!
I've got you!
You're gonna be okay. Stay with me. Holy shit!
Come on, this way! Ugh.
Open the gate!
Heads up! Elena!
here! Go, go, go!
You gotta be joking! Come on, up the stairs.
Come on!
All this effort, you'd think I'd known you longer, huh?
Oh.
Shit! It's all right, we can make that.
He can't.
Oh, no, you don't.
We don't have a choice.
Can't.
Mate? Okay. You tried, but it's over. He can't go any further.
We can't just leave him here to die.
He is as good as dead already, and so are we if we don't go now.
Then go.
Yeah. Nobody's stopping you.
Chloe.
Stay right in here!
I was trying to save your skin, you idiot.
Chloe?
Up this way.
What is this?
Up the stairs!
Sorry.
Drop the guns. Seriously. Get her out of here. She's hurt. Take her to the train. Unbelievable. You just can't help yourself, can you?
I guess that makes us even.
Not quite.
So, this little man is Drake.
Did you carry him all the way from the temple? Shame.
No!
Now, tell me what you found in the temple.
The answer that you're looking for. Okay? I know where the stone is, but you're not gonna find it without me. So just let her go, and I will lead you right to it.
My shadow. You are the reporter who has been biting at my heels. You better pray that he is not bluffing. Search him.
Come on.
That is brilliant, mate. Here.
It appears you have nothing to bargain with, Mr. Drake. Return to the staging ground. Prepare to move out. You, come with me. You. Take care of them.
No problem.
How can you work for that monster?
Beats working against him, love. So that's it, huh? Just gonna mow us down in cold blood?
Looks that way, doesn't it?
Get up. I say get up!
Ah! Run!
Stop them!
Shit!
Never better. You?
Nothing I want to hear. I think we lost him. Never should have got you into this mess.
You didn't. I got here on my own.
Nah. I mean, you know, the rest of it.
Oh, we knew what the stakes were. Okay, so, what do we do now?
I'm going after her.
Of course you are. Typical. Go after her.
Flynn said something about a train. Which means they would have taken her to the rail yard. Here. So it should be that way. Past the water tower there.
Nate, she pulled a gun on us.
I know.
She was about to pull the trigger, too. They just beat her to it.
It's complicated.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Flynn knew she was with me. If Lazarevich finds out she double-crossed him, you know what he'll do to her.
Yeah, I've seen his handiwork.
Then you know I don't really have much of a choice.
Honor among thieves, huh?
Something like that.
I sure hope you know what you're doing.
I don't have the faintest idea.
Ah, good to know that some things just never change. Okay, let's go.
What? Oh, no. You're not coming with me.
Nate, shut up, okay? We have a train to catch.